what did do, Big Drew, coming through? That's new. I don't know what's going on with Streamlabs, but that transition into the actual stream was just not good. All right, let's just get something to warm up. Pure Maya Kaizo. I hope everyone's doing good today. It's a beautiful day here in Dallas, Texas. They almost got me. I was supposed to. They did get me. Okay, focus, Drew. Shelmet on is so good. It's so big, like it's right there. Chocolate Caverns. Good old-fashioned blue platform. Let's do it. That good old-fashioned Mario that Mama used to make. Ready. A little quicker. Sorry, we can do this, y'all. We can do this. Wait. Okay. Breathe. There's just a lot on my mind, y'all. This real life stuff is something else. Trying to figure things out. Okay, Amelia Noah Graphics. Alright, another graphic designer followed me. Looking for money! Haha, you're not gonna get it! Come on. Do not hit restart, just die. Ho stuff, y'all. Okay. Spikes, I swear to God, it's just... It can be done. I believe in us. Told y'all we'd make it. In all the lives. And a fourth one, right about bam, bam. Told y'all we had that. Okay, let's go on. Next one. Music speedrun. Let's run without fear. Platform. Dangerous Dark Mansion, okay. Bruh, Luigi. Too excited, jump the gun. Give it 10 more minutes. If it's just me chilling and early, that's all good. The bros are back in town. Oh, guess not. Never gonna give you up. What's up? Yo, I'm really... The fact that I just went through that entire part, like, in one go, is nothing short of a miracle. Like... Okay, now I died. What up, never gonna give you up? Like, see? Things are just going mad smooth. Time. Breathe. Breathe, Drew. Breathe. Let's see what you got going on, Rick Astley. BK. Oh. B. TTD. BBG. Big Beautiful Girl. I love him. Alright, the Rick guy. Let's see. Do 3C. The log. The Great Fortress. Let's do it. The Rick guy. It's pretty good. Nice and somewhat traditional level. I just walked right into that. Lame. Okay. Good. I like this stage. It's very well. Okay, I was gonna say it's very well paced and all that, but I didn't get a checkpoint. I don't think I did. Okay, it's all good though. I'm feeling it. Pico. Pical G. Got me killed, but hello, Pical G. How are you? If you add a level right now, you'd be next. I love me some good traditional levels. This feels somewhat traditional. Sometimes I have viewers send me like grotesquely difficult levels and I'd be like, bruh, I just wanna have fun. Oh! Okay, dude. I was waiting on you. Cool, I haven't done anything like this before, so I like it. Ooh, careful. Wow. Thank you for the follow, PKL G. Bruh. We had to have gotten a checkpoint. Who is this? Okay, that's... I can accept that. I was going to say, if that's a dev door, I'm going to get a boo. I don't like dev secrets! It's not fair to the streamer. This is what got me last time. He just had be a problem. Check one down. All right. Cool, as long as we got a checkpoint. So it just got mad quiet. Let's go. The King Wiggler. Alright. Alright, so that's one I can see. It's a survival. I can dig it. There we go. I'll damage boost for the goal. That's all good. Good stuff. Oh, a minute. Think you're never gonna give you up. We got Pical G. Let's see what you got. By 9. R33 38. Give me 1 second, never gonna give you up. Hold on, my key was acting up. Getting over it with Miyamoto. Oh my god. Don't fall inspired by getting over it, version 1. Okay, it's gonna be one of those levels. Let's give it a shot. Try adding it again, never gonna give you up. Slightly confused, but we got it. By the way, I made a little bit of noise. Those blocks were there. It's alright, I still got past it. No! Bruh! Are you serious? Okay. Wow, Wow, all the way back down to the bottom. Okay, I just need to breathe. Okay. I know. That's the thing. If you like seeing me fail, you should go over to my YouTube channel. I drop highlights of all the times I take an L over there, as well as post other stuff. So please subscribe to me on YouTube. Happens all the time. Thank you. Are you s- about to say? So the clock is about to do that thing. Please let the key be down here. Something. I gotta do a second part? I'm gonna let you know right now, if I don't beat this in the next 70-something seconds, it's just not gonna happen. I swear to God, if there was a dev route, I'll be so mad. Are you serious? Hold up. Totally no dev route at the start. Okay, hello, alright, cool. Thank you, Pecalogy. We had never gonna... Yeah, we had never gonna give you up next. Then BKB TTB. I'm gonna close the queue because I'm gonna have to go soon. BBG. Okay. See if you got something quick. 4-1. Alright, I'll do this one. Snowy Pokey Mountains. Change that stream title. I love Bim, the queue is closed. Maybe, depending on how quickly I get to the next couple of levels, I'll play your level. Chilling. This is a very well designed level, I gotta say. Let's do Remy K. Roll, or Remy Kerr at LOL. +7, H3, 9, MG. Hamster Hotel. The hamster hotel's under construction. Jump across hamsters to get out. Okay. Alright. Cool. Also, Kaizo, I think I can handle this. Kibble. Shut him. I see. Gotta keep it moving. Anything but a chicken wing, bro. Boom. You almost had me with that thwomp right there. Alright, I love Ben. Close. Two seconds. She had me about 2 seconds. Let's see, 865-2LBKNG. I'm not doing this. Incineroar must use Darkest Lariat and Crosstop to get 6 keys and 9 rooms. We'll look at this, but that clear rate says absolutely not. Super Ultra Instant, reach the goal without taking damage? Yeah, it's not. Bruh. Yeah, that's where we're in the stream. So, thank y'all for watching. Follow me. Let me just drop these links in the chat real quick. Sub to me on YouTube, follow me on Twitter and Discord to get updates about when I go live. Also follow me on Twitch and Instagram. This is where I primarily live stream. Instagram's where I share cool memes and stuff, alright? But yeah, thanks.